beat up that pussy. Every single dude's gonna beat up the pussy.
Yeah.
Dude, you don't beat it up. It's like, it really has to be, it's like a, really, it's like,
love it.
Delicate, dog. Don't beat it up. Treat it really tenderly and awesome and gingerly with like gloves on. Like, you have to fucking, you can't beat that shit up. Beat that pussy up.
Well versed in the technique of coercion.
Yes,
so better worded like a treaty between warlords. Because it's curtains if you step up on the wingtips. And God rest you if you wrinkle in the wardrobe. A mouth full of porcelain teeth, but a pocket full of quarters. Taylor works so perfect, y'all can hardly see the scene with naked eyes. So go on and put your garments back on, shorty. You've more than embarrassed yourself with intoxicated forwardness. Important to remember, I'm a one-woman man. Yeah, regardless of whatever beef that we may be in, it'll be dealt with accordingly. Yeah, before now I'm only courting Sophia with my sorcery. And man, y'all Normans bore me anyway, so hit the bricks, get boring. You ain't getting shit from milkshakes, only bring the boys to the yard with poor game. So get to kicking rocks, bitch, you ain't Sigourney 79. You don't fix your face, it's melting off. Shouldn't have mixed Thorazine and Coors Light, and them smoky eyes and camouflage your store-bought style. And ain't more to meet the eye either. I can't adore you when you hide behind a mask. You're mighty confident for how insecure you are. So pucker up and do the pretty girl rock. Yeah, meanwhile, go talk about ain't no good men in New Mexico. Well, shit, you're looking at the best dress, though. And I ain't worried about sex appeal. I'm borderline asexual. I'm more or less erect, though. So let's undress it. Girl, I bend you like accordions and kiss your neck according to your horoscope. Tonight, tonight, we can lust for what we can't find. And others in each other and smother stale dialogue between down covers and pretend that we're star-crossed lovers. And in the morning,
would you try like taking one of them from Malted with two straws, putting a Letterman's jacket on, and fucking waiting like an hour before you're punching it?